What's up, guys? Welcome back to part 5.
Charles, any luck finding our mystery woman?
Word is she's been stirring up trouble just outside the city in a town called Lexington.
Well, then that's where we begin our search. I'll meet you there.
Much fun is taking a horse and being much faster. I want to explore the town a little bit more. I haven't done much free running on this game yet, so I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, no, I want to jump down there. I'd rather just do it now. I don't know why he keeps jumping down.
Stay on the ground, man.
Oh.
Get your hungry proposal.
What should that mean? It looks like trees is kind of like not where you want to go. He's jumping down every time I do that. Long trip. All those turkeys.
Completely larry.
I'm gonna go ahead and jump on a horse. I wonder how you whistle in this game. I haven't figured that one out yet. Finally, we're here.
Have you found her?
She's made camp not too far from here.
Excellent. Well, the sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this cold.
We'll move faster on horseback. I am afraid I have some bad news, sir.
Oh?
Braddock is insisting I return to service under him. I've tried to beg off to no avail.
No doubt he's still angry about losing Pitcairn. To say nothing of the shaming we gave him. Do as he asks. In the meantime, I'll work on having you released.
I'm sorry for the trouble.
Not your fault.
What gentleman? Don't have those days.
We're too late.
Fire's only just been snuffed. Snow recently disturbed. She's close.
Bollocks.
Tracks are fresh. It must be hers. Seems she took to higher ground. Out of the snow and into the trees.
down there. About to get in those trees? Let's see. He does not want to climb these trees right now. Got a trail. Alright.
Wait here.
Good job.
It's your return to Braddock, Charles, before he grows suspicious. I can handle things from here.
But, sir...
But nothing. Go. Stop running. I only wish to talk. I am not your enemy. Please just hear me out. Gods, woman, only let me speak. Enough with these games. It is
try that again, that was bad. Can't like reach like this.
You try my patience, woman.
Are you touched in the head?
Me, Haytham. I come in peace.
Why are you speaking so slow?
Sorry.
What do you want?
Well, your name, for one.
I'm Gadzid Zio.
Well, pleased to meet you. Gadzid.
Just call me Zio.
Dio.
Zio.
Dio.
Now tell me why it is you're here. Where did you get this?
From an old friend.
I've only seen such markings in one other place.
Where?
Well, it is forbidden for me to speak of it.
I saved your people. Does this mean nothing to you? Look, I am not the enemy.
Close to here, there is a hill. Meet me there, and we'll see if you speak the truth. The town hosts soldiers who seek to drive my people from these lands. They're led by a man known as the Bulldog.
Edward Braddock.
You know him?
He is no friend of mine.
Every day, more of my people are lost to men like him.
Then I suggest we put a stop to it. Together.
What do you propose?
That we kill Edward Braddock. First, we have to find him.
Oh, man, she's a jump. She's just like me.
I don't trust you.
I know.
Yet you remain.
That I might prove you wrong.
It will not happen.